Hi everyone, welcome back to our another Python tutorial. And in this Python tutorial, I'm going to show you how you guys can convert any Python file into an executable file. And you can use this executable file like any other software in your computer. Or you can share this executable file in social media or with your friends. And in this tutorial, I'm going to show you the easiest way to convert Python files into an executable file. That's why guys, pay attention throughout this entire video, and if you guys are new in my channel, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this tutorial, you guys can comment below. Also let me know what kinds of tutorial you want to see from me in my next video. That's it guys, let's get started. Now at the first, go to your start menu and then open your CMD. After opening your CMD, you just have to install a Python module, which is Auto-py-to-exe. And now we have to install this module in our computer. So for installing, we just have to write pip install auto-py-to-exe. That's it. And now type enter. So after installing this package in your computer, you just have to open it. So for opening this package, you just have to type the name, which is Auto-py-to-exe. That's it. Now type enter. And now here you can see that we have a different window here. And by using this window, we will convert our Python file into an executable file. So here at the first, you can see that we have to actually select the file which we want to convert into an executable file. Now guys, in my Python project playlist, I have created two different applications. One of them was build an application using Kivy, and the second one was create a snake game using Python. And guys, if you didn't check out those tutorials yet, go and check out. I'll give you the link in the description. So for this tutorial, I'm going to choose the snake game. So now we have to actually select the snake.py file for this window. So that's why from here we have to select browse option. And here you can see that I am in my snake folder, and here I have only one file, which is snake game.py. so now we have to select this file. Now open. That's it. So after this one, we have another option, which is one file. So this is the option for our output folder. It means after converting the Python file, do you want this Python file to be with a folder or you want only the file? Okay, so for me, I will just simply click on one file because I just only need the executable file. I don't need any other files. So that's why one file. And then our third option is console window. It means it is asking, do you want console window also with this file? Okay, now I don't want to add any console window because I don't have any works in the console for this snake game. So that's why I don't need the console window. And then here you can see that we have our icon option. And after adding an icon, these icons will be looking like this one. Here you can see that we have some icon here at the bottom in my taskbar. So you can actually either choose any icon for this executable file, or you can skip that part also. So now I have an icon and I want to import this icon. And in case if you don't know how to create an icon, so I will show you that also. Just go to your Chrome browser and create a new tab. And here search for PNG to icon. That's it. Now in my snake folder, here you can see that I have my main file, which is snake game.py, and then we have a logo.icon, and then we have a logo.png. First you have to create an png image, then you have to convert that image into an icon file. Okay, so now if I open our png file, it will be looking like this one. Here you can see that I have a png file here, and now I have to convert this png file into an icon file. So for doing this, let's go to our Chrome here, and from here we have to select the second link, which is iconvert.com. So open this link here, and now from here we have to actually select the file which we want to convert. So now I want to convert this png file into a logo.icon file. So that's why I click on logo.png and then click on upload, and here you can see that we have our png file. Now scroll down, and from here we have to select icon for Windows 7, Windows 10 and others also. So we have to select this option, and then from here we have to select on convert icon. So now your file is converted. Now you have to download this file, and you have to save this file into your project directory, which is here. And I have already done this, and I have a logo.icon file here. So now I want to add this icon file into our here. So now from here I select the icon and then browse. From here I have to select the icon file, that's it, and then open. Now after this one we have another option here, which is additional files. Now in case if your Python file needs to add other files, other additional files, so you can add from here also. But I have only our this snake.pygame. I don't have any other folder or file with this one, so that's why I don't need to add any files here. And then after here we have our advanced option, and I don't think so we have to change anything from here. And then we have our setting option here, and from this setting you can actually select the output folder, but I don't want to change the output folder from here, so that's why I don't want to change anything from the setting. And now after everything we have to just simply click on convert py2exe. That's it. Now I have to click on this button, and here you can see that they have started to converting our Python file into an executable file. And this conversation can take time depending on your Python file size. And guys, here you can see that we have successfully converted our Python file into an executable file. Now we have to open our output folder. And guys, here you can see that we have our executable file snakegame.exe. Now I will move this file into our desktop. That's it. Now move this file into our desktop. And guys, here you can see that we have our snakegame.exe. Now let's open this executable file or software so that we can check out our this game is working or not. So now let's open this file. And guys, boom, here you can see that we have our snake game user interface. And here you can see that we have our little tiny snake, and then we have our food here. Now I have to press any of the buttons from my keyboard. So now let's press any one of them and then let's start this game. Okay guys, this game is working. Okay guys, here you can see that our snake game is now working, and it is now running as an independent executable file, and we don't have any Python code editor or any Python environment here. We have an independent executable file, and this file is working so beautifully. And now let's finish the game, and here is my score, which is 14. So guys, here you can see that this method was so easy. Using this method you can actually convert any of your Python file to an executable file, and you guys can share these files with your friends in social media, etc, etc. And I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you guys really do, then please subscribe, like this video and press the bell icon for the future videos. And if you guys have any question about this video, you guys can comment below. Also let me know what kinds of tutorial you want to see from me in my next video. That's it guys, let's see you in our another tutorial.